percentage of my face to shave.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I've got a nice bunch here. It's a Sunday today and I've got a chicken tikka biryani on the side. It's from Cinnamons in Harpenden. And I've got Goodfellas pizza, a thin margherita, cheese and tomato with the topped up with spinach. This is what you call a nice bunch. And I'm watching Big Bang Theory.
I can't believe he has a girlfriend.
And I'm going to be enjoying this. So if you want to stay tuned and enjoy this with me.
You're kidding.
You think she's taking advantage of him?
Oh, of course not. She wouldn't do something like that. She's deaf.
The chicken tikka biryani. Is it 8 out of 10? That's how good it is. I don't think I've had a biryani that good in a while.
Could you tell us? Let's see. Oh, snake eyes. Sorry, bud.
Wait. Hang on, doubles. Roll again.
Okay, get this. It doesn't matter if he's showering her with gifts, because the Kuthrapalis are vastly wealthy.
What do you mean, vastly wealthy?
Well, wealthy means a lot of money. Vastly means even more. I'm not sure what's tripping you up.
Look, I know they have money. I don't think it's that much.
No, you're wrong. As you know, a few years ago, I achieved one of my lesser dreams and became a notary public. Well, from time to time, I notarize banking documents for Raj. The Kuthrapalis aren't just rich. They're richy rich rich.
Well, so how much is that?
About halfway between Bruce Wayne and Scrooge McDuck.
What the hell? The last time we went to the zoo, that son of a bitch made me buy him a churro.
Listen, guys, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to go call Raj's sister, who I love so much. So vastly much.
Okay, so he's got money, and it's a few gifts, and a car.
And she got him to pay off all her credit cards.
What? He paid off her credit cards? Damn it, I could have dated Raj for a couple months. But I wouldn't have, because I'm not that kind of girl. We should really talk to Raj.
He's not going to listen. He's in love.
Can't figure out what to do? I remember those days. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to... stay right here.
This is a bad idea. We should go.
No, I'm the one that introduced him to her. I've got to say something. Wow. You're engaged to my friend.
Hey, Bernie, that doesn't mind where I get my motor running, as long as I park in the right garage.
I can't believe you're engaged to my friend.
Smart whisper so the deaf chick can't hear you.
Hi.
Oh, hey, hi. Nice to see you.
Can we talk to you about Raj?
She says, sure, what about him?
Okay, gosh, how do I start? See, Raj is kind of naive. I mean, he hasn't dated a whole lot of women. And I'm concerned that without meaning to... you might be taking advantage of him, you know, by letting him buy you a bunch of expensive things, and I... Howard, focus. Tell me what I'm saying.
Right, are you a gold digger or not? Something do you think you are? You mind your own something business and go something yourself. Oh, wait, I got this now.